Over the years, I've observed that those who accomplish the most in this world are those with a vision for their lives, with goals and tactical plans for how to achieve them. We must keep the doctrine and gospel of Jesus Christ at the center of our goals and plans. Without Him, no eternal goal is possible.